Thank you. we reach our cruising altitude. Therefore, we ask you please remain in your seats with your seatbelts well fastened. Once the seatbelt sign has been extinguished, you are free to move on the aircraft. However, at all times while seated, you must have your seatbelts well fastened. Our flight service day will consist of a bar and beverage service followed by a hot lunch. Teas, coffees, juices, as well as alcoholic beverages are available throughout the flight. Once meal service has been completed, we will be offering you duty-free. Please have a look at the duty-free shopping brochure in your seat box. It does list all the items available on this flight. The price are listed in Canadian dollars, and we do remind you that only credit cards are acceptable form of payment on Air Canada. Midway through the flight, we'll be offering you a snack and approximately an hour and a half prior to landing. In Toronto, we will be offering you a light afternoon meal. A reminder, there's no smoking permit in any area of this aircraft, and for your safety, the washrooms are equipped with smoke detectors for those passengers seated in our hospitality class. There are washrooms located in the rear of each cabin. The entertainment system has been switched on. To activate it, just simply touch the screen in front of you. Select your favorite movie or audio to navigate through. Just please follow the prompts. Allow it to process your selection. Be patient. If you do encounter any problems with your system, there is a help button as well as a menu button directly on the screen. A reminder that the volume control is located directly on the screen in front of you. We do encourage you to use your own headsets. They are compatible with our system. However, if you do require one, the flight attendants will be distributing them in a few moments. I do remind you once again that the seatbelt sign is still illuminated, so please remain in your seats until the captain extinguishes the seatbelt sign. My name is Elena Roger. Together with the entire crew, we're here to make your flight as comfortable as pleasant as possible. Should you encounter any concerns during the flight, please don't hesitate to call upon us. Also, ladies and gentlemen, once we arrive in Toronto, all passengers will be undergoing customs and immigration formalities. Later in the flight, we will be distributing Canadian custom cards for those passengers who are remaining in Canada. And for passengers who are continuing on to the United States, we do have U.S. custom forms for you to complete. Thank you. Sit back and enjoy your flight.
Does go on, though I would request that you remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened, and this of course is for your comfort and safety.